Earthquake, earthquake, hey, hey. We're getting another one. No, seriously, in the city center, this is like, F this place in particular. Right, hello, hello, and welcome back to another episode of Shake It, Baby, Shake It. Train waiting for too long, go away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 fires. Okay, okay, 6 fires. Let's see what damage this is gonna do to us. This is the weakest one yet. We'll see. We probably got notification to see what the damage actually are. I don't see any buildings collapsing, but you can see barbecues happening all around town. But yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 here. I don't see anything else burning. Okay. Not too bad. Okay, I'm recording this on Monday morning early. I'm gonna publish this probably Wednesday. Here we go. Fire extinguished. Let's see. 1 extinguished, 2 extinguished. Okay. Earthquake report. 4.6. That's practically a salsa party. Location Eisenbach. Shocked. I don't know, these earthquakes don't seem to be random. That's 1980, so 60 from 60 to 80, that's 20 years. I don't remember when it was the first one. You can see the in the previous videos, so, but I bet it was like 10 years. In the last 10 years we got the three earthquakes exactly the same spot. So yeah, I don't think this happens in the real life. Yes, I know that there are some fissures, tectonic plates where they collide, like San Andreas and is it? No, it's not fissures. What's the proper name? Correct me in the comment section. What's the proper name for the where the area where the earthquakes usually happen? I have Ring of Fire, I know that, okay, it's on top of my tongue, I don't know. But okay, this looks like it's working out. We have one more and they put it out. Okay, is that it? Yeah, that looks like it's it. Let me just double check. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then here and report and then another one. Yeah, okay, so 6 fires all out. Okay, perfect. So let's go and talk about this. Expanding 2 directions. Straight away we have the Kromhausen. Well, I'm probably gonna go for the name of this town, but we'll see. Continue giving good advices. I'm building already residential areas. Well, it's planned, it's not built. I'm doing a little bit smaller blocks, but hey ho. The Cableway station going to here, what we promised last time. We have a heating plant already done. I need to start delivering oil, but I need to play with this first. Construction area. This is where the other construction area is going to be. So this is where we're going to start expanding into other parts of the map, northwise. So yeah, I need to finish these. Already have the repair working, operating, but they are missing water and electricity. That's something to wink, something to focus on in this episode. And then on the other side, so this is the beginning, our border crossing, the Eisenach town, our capital at the moment, and all the industries here. And the first city is in the hillside. The second expansion direction that we're going for is here. It's Kupferlagen. Again, it's not finalized, the name of the cities, so feel free to suggest. Okay, so we have the I already populated all the vehicles here. I need to give them stuff to do. Auto search, yes. Footpaths, no. Factory connections, no. Buildings, yes. Roads, no. Yes, and reconstruction, we don't need reconstruction with this. Footpaths, I already did this. This needs to be 2-3.5 kilometers, and I need to give them the concrete. Concrete is the only thing that they're using, if I'm not mistaken. So this is the only concrete plant that we have for now. We'll play with this later, distributing gravel, but this city that we're building is the gravel mining capital of the map. So yeah, we need to focus on that. Road construction doesn't need anything. I did order 333. Yeah. So we have a road. This is open hulls. Are they? Yeah, they're open hulls for transporting our little road construction vehicles. And they're on the way. They're just way too slow. Let me see if I can find them. They should be coming from this direction, right? Haha, here we go. The convoy. And I use these better ones, Czechoslovakians rollers. Coffee time. Coffee time. Oh, that's a good coffee. Okay. That's probably old Galas. Right, so. Right. What did I want to say here? Expansion. The fire, the earthquake has been beaten. I was over 10 million. I'm buying a lot of vehicles now, so that's a challenge. I am actually removing this little odd construction office right here. So we're going to have 3-3 in all directions. So I'm going to be totally confused when choosing where the construction vehicles are going to come from. But yeah, I constructed this. We even have a gas station planned. This is I don't know, somebody said once that you need to wait 1 minute before start in the video before you start swearing, but this is bullshit. It's 5 minutes, 6 minutes already. This is bullshit. My roads are not being, roads are being constructed, but my footpaths are not being constructed. This is the biggest downside of this bullshit, that maximum workers without construction office is zero if I put them without zero, and later on I assign bus construction. And again, my middle mouse button is not working, by the way. It's and my keyboard is not working. Wow, this game. Okay, and it's not the keyboard, it's some messaging or something like that. Is game is broken again. I'm 100% sure of this, so yep, just a heads up. You definitely ignore the semaphores. Oh, unpause. Ignore the semaphores because I need you to work, because this guy is blocking. I'm definitely thinking of retiring this truck. First of all, it looks horrible. Second of all, it's causing issues both on border and here. Here we are constructing the railroad extension. This is gonna take a long time. Like, they're almost done with the first segment. The second segment is, I think, as bad, as big as this one. It's up until the mine tunnel here. So yeah. Yeah, more or less the same distance from here to here and from here to here. So yeah, other than that, it's just a slow process. Expanding, the only thing I can do to speed up the construction is the making of the construction offices. That was the focus. I am doing this right now, so let's go and do it. Unfortunately, this is way too far for our offices to be assigned like this. So if I go and click here and I want to assign offices, ta-da, no dice, you cannot. You have to do it manually. So I'm gonna do it manually. So let's go with buses, bus, and then let's go with this one. And of course, this again doesn't work. You need to allow people to come to the construction office. It makes absolutely no sense. Somebody was messing with the code again, and hopefully they're gonna return this as it was, because, you know, unbroke the game, un-f the game. So yeah, and then we have the new ones, workers. Unfortunately, we need to take them from the city. So I'm gonna go to the city, and we can go for the third construction. That would be the most important one outside of the gravel here. Sorry, dumpers. We need dumper trucks. We need a lot of dumper stuff to be delivered for roads and everything else. That's it. We need to finish this. This is not important. Buses are, and the rest of the construction offices are. So that one is done. The other side, we're just gonna quickly, here I can assign manually, so this is not a problem. Here we go. I just need to know who is free. Americans, of course. One and two. Buses? Well, buses are, sure. Let's go with buses. Bus one, and then let's go for this one that already has the everything assigned. Bus two. There we go. Boom. There we go. The new city. I'm thinking about this. I can start building residential buildings, but that's the last thing we need to do. We need hospitals. Hospital should be a little bit centrally located, so I'm just thinking in progress. How can I build a hospital? Let's say vanilla, that I'm gonna go for a vanilla one. I'm thinking if I can at all utilize the existing trash infrastructure. It looks like it's gonna be a little bit challenging. I mean, I can do some voodoo like this. The problem I have with this, can I? No, I can't squeeze in a hospital, not this one at least, anywhere. So, and it needs to have road access. That means it's gonna need a little bit. You know what? It doesn't have to, the hospital doesn't need to be designed like the rest of it. Small clinic. I'm thinking if I can squeeze it in here, but it's gonna be really tight. Like, these designs for other buildings, like clinics and hospitals, I think it's bad. I think I'm gonna just go for a big hospital like this, and the trash infrastructure is gonna be behind here. I think it's gonna, I don't know. I'm trying to keep the same design, but I don't think it's gonna work out for us. So something like this is probably gonna have to do. Yeah, footpaths, all this stuff. Oh yeah, the visual. Oh my god, I need to show you this. Yeah, of course this is broken now permanently, so this is how the game works now. This is broken. I broke it. Where did I break it? Here as well. I tried to fix it. How do you try to fix it? Is put these. This works with the railroads, but doesn't work here. Doesn't work properly. Like, it lifts the road there, it lifts the railroad, but the railroad is way smaller, so it can go above the ground, but here no. So yeah, the visually game is just, yeah, it is what it is. Actually, I mean, it's too late now. Like, you can't fix this. You literally have to destroy the road. Let me try this. Can we fix this? I don't think so, but oh, I mean, I am leveling it, but is it changing the road here? I don't think so. I think it's permanently broken, so yeah, that's fine. Okay, so at least hospital now is gonna be on a little bit flat earth terrain, so that's nice. We always like flat earth. Okay, hospital needs to be here, fire department we have, kindergartens on the edge, school can be centrally located, but we also can have multiple schools. I think I'm gonna go for a school straight away, somewhere on this road. Yeah, I think this is gonna be good enough. 200 meters there, because I'm gonna have blocks here, residential areas. Each block here has 500 people, which is similar to the other ones that we have, so that's at least something. So anyway, let's go for, do I want school? Is there anything better? Well, shops. No, I'm gonna go for, yeah, let's go with shops first. Shops. Vanilla, hell no. We need a lot of meat capacity, so 3 tons. These are all long ones. No, this is longer, but I think I like this one. There we go. Don't you be connecting anything weird. Here we go. I'll just go in this direction. Doesn't matter, just randomly, so we can start building footpaths and stuff, so it's just connected. This is the only reason I'm doing this, so it's stuff is connected. There we go. This block obviously is gonna be, I don't want to build here anything. Pollution is coming from here, and pollution is gonna come from here, so this area here I'm hoping to keep population friendly. Here I will build some smaller residential areas, but that's it. Here, nothing. We can do like school here. I cannot do anything with this though, so is that okay? Did they destroy everything, or did they spread out the gravel? I think they spread out the gravel. Doesn't matter, whatever. I need to connect it to this as well, so Right, then I cannot build school here. No, I can. I will. I'll do my best. Oh, we need a trash collection as well. Why am I doing here? What am I doing here? Why do I do this to myself? Well, I can build it here. If I continue with the blocks, let me see how that's gonna look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So this is how it's supposed to go. If Uliki is gonna be weird about it. What the hell is here? There's nothing here. Oh, pillars. Oh no, cables hanging down. Is it? Seriously? There's cables hanging. Okay, well, that's fine, that's fine. I'm gonna go and... oh, that means I won't be able to build this. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's a problem. Well, I'm gonna have to build it here then. Won't I? Centrally located. Centrally located. Like this. And obviously the road is gonna be weird. So... there we go. Yeah, I'm doing it. I don't care. There we go. Road like this. Build. Build, build, build. F2. So this is going to be waste collection. This is close enough for stuff. And there's going to be stuff around here as well. It doesn't have to be perfect. Done is better than perfect. Something big. Eyeball it. Let's eyeball it. Oh, this is going to be causing friction. Oh, seriously? Come on. Okay. Okay, I'll give it a go. I'll give it a go. Yeah, let's try like this. I don't know how this is gonna reflect construction in this area. Obviously, here it's gonna be a problem because there's cables going over this. So, from here to here. So, I'm gonna have issues building stuff here. But, I think... let me try. Let me try some stuff. Boom, we're gonna have residential areas here, right next to the cableway station. That's gonna look really nice. What about the road here? Oh, this is gonna be fun. Cableway station doesn't need a road access, but, well, it needs a road access. Yeah, that's fun. Seriously, like nowhere here? Yeah, looks like it. Looks like this cable is too low to the ground, so we can't really do anything about it. Yeah, this is the only way where we can build a road. Yeah, that's fine. I'm gonna either angle it in this direction, like something like this, or I'm gonna do something with it. But that's perfectly fine. I'm fine with this. I'll do that later because this is not the most important thing. Oh, right. We're gonna need a road for the access for the... access for the buses, because we're gonna have to do the bus transport from here. What about... what about this? That doesn't look too bad. Yeah, let's see how it goes. Let's see how it goes. Coffee time! I'm gonna need a trash collection on this side, near the hospital. Helicopter? No, not yet. Oh, I can build this. Ah, right, it's behind here, okay. F2, I think we're gonna have to play with this. I'm gonna be nice first, so we're gonna try to level it. Or, yeah, not level it, the smooth it out. Just a little bit, I don't want to do... I don't want to flatten it, this is not what I do. We're gonna build it like this, and then we're gonna go for... something like this. I think I think I'm gonna need a little bit more space. 10, yeah, it's already bigger than 10, so I think I'm gonna... or do I? Let me play with this. Yeah, maybe I can fix this. Maybe I can play with this like this. If I go and finish this, like 10 by 10, that would be 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 12, so 12 length here, maybe something like this, so it gives us a little bit more space around here. So this is going to be waste collection. We have shops here. Notify me when done. Notify me when done. This is going to be horrible to build, by the way, but hey ho, we don't have a lot of choice. Do you have anything finished here? No. let's move. Let's go back to this traffic jam. Whatever. I think this one is blocked. Broken. These are not modded vehicles, they're vanilla vehicles, and they are, looks like they're affecting the, it looks like a bug-ish something. Anyway, right, residential areas. I need containers here. We have containers here. Footpaths are being built. This is going to be a little bit challenging because it's uneven terrain, and I'm betting that I'm going to destroy roads or something. But I already decided to go with these buildings. These buildings have 135 people each. So something like this without connection, boom. Oh, okay. Nothing is destroyed yet. I'm working on it. And this. So two big buildings. Let's remove all the... Yeah, you can see that it is going to be tall next to the main street, but at the moment I don't care. I think there should be a little bit more space here, but I'm really, really thinking of not building just another lane to handle the traffic. If we have any traffic issues, we're going to build bypasses. I'm already building a bypass. I'm building a bridge access here from this side. That's all going to be turned into asphalt as well. Actually, why am I not doing that now? Let me see. Do we have dumper truck capacity? No. Not really. These are dumpers, right? Why do we have only so many? Let's go. Dumpers. Hey ho, let's go. Speed, right? This is what we are aiming at. And these are Zils 133 dumpers. That means capacity. Zil 133 dumpers. Is it these ones? Nope. Yes. Let's go 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. More dumper trucks. More dumper trucks. Anything else here? This is being built. Okay, let's go and assign some of the construction offices to the traffic jam. Oh yeah, waiting too long. Okay, it's resolved. This train, this wood export thingy, I don't know, it's not working. I'm gonna have to deal with this. Anyway, we have some capacity here. Yeah, the capacity being that I did not... Oh, I did. I wanted to say I did not press the increased number of workers, but I did. Okay, what about you? You have bus 1 is working. Again, waiting for some materials here. Transport is working. Waiting for materials. And here we have the fixing, renovation of the buildings. That's fine. That's earthquake damage. Leave them alone. That's it. I have nothing else to add. So expansion, residential buildings. This is going to be 270. We need to put something on the other side. I think I'm going to go for the same buildings on the other side. So just mirror them. It's going to be block by block. I need this. This is going to be enough. And then here, this is going to be enough. There we go. What did we destroy? A little bit of footpath here. A lot of it. The whole footpath isn't damaged. That's fine. This is how the game works. We knew this, that is going to be, that is just broken. And yeah, visually here. I know. It's not the best thing to say, but I said it nevertheless. This needs to be finished. A lot of work awaits for us. I will be focusing on these construction offices first, because we need to start getting extra capacity in. I am building this one as well. Locals can do this after we finish the construction offices. I'm not into too much rush with this. No, that's it. I have nothing. I mean, I need to focus on stuff. For example, I put the heating plant over here, so I kind of keep pollution to this side. Mine is over there, so I was thinking of putting a heating plant here, but now that I didn't, I can put the water infrastructure in this direction. So let's do that. Let's do water. So we need water getting underground. So that would be this. 95% would be fine. Let's do the mud roads first. So something like this. Here, the bridge wouldn't fit perfectly, so I had to do it like this, but that's fine. There we go, a little bit zigzaggy, that's fine. And then here, so I don't plan to build anything in this area, so we can go with the power, with the water. So I'll remove this, and then let's see, 95% is right. Well, I can do it. Well, no, I'll do it on this side, just in case we need to, if we need to build something else there. There we go. Water treatment, small, big, big, go big or go home. Don't do that. Intakes are on that side. This needs to be leveled, I don't like that. This one does not need to be leveled. This is just gonna demo. Oh, I need a water tower as well. It doesn't matter if the pipes are on the ground, so whatever. Water needs to be in the city, that's fine. And then water tower, I'll go for big water tower, the same we have in the other city. Input on this side. Yeah, inputs are, do we have the, these pipes? Well, what the hell is this, like two on one on, yeah, I don't like this. Like, what, intentionally trying to piss us off. Like, these inputs and outputs of these water towers are horrible. Like, just make them all on one side and the other ones on the other, so, you know, it looks tidy. This is just horrible. 5,000 liters. Yeah, this exactly. Unfortunately, this, I don't want this. Old. Do I go for something different? Again, this is the same entrance as like the other one. Water tower 1950s. This is way better. This is how it should look like. You know what? Water tower 1950s it is. I don't know who made this, but let's do it. Go big or go home. Yeah, that's gonna be okay. So build it here. And then we're gonna have, we need pumping stations. What did we say with the pumping stations here? Let me see, I had an issue and I totally didn't learn anything from it. F3, yeah, I need to have one big pumping station, no two small ones and that crap, that doesn't work. Small ones, just avoid, absolutely not necessary in this game, is gonna create a headache, you don't even know what the capacity of these are, you don't know anything, and they have a capacity, by the way. Small water pump cannot pump through the big pipes because it has smaller capacity than that, so it's just gonna screw you over. Never ever ever use small water pump station because it's useless, unless you really really have an extremely closed system like the concrete production that we have here. Here it's fine because you know that you're not gonna use more than 85 cubic meters of water, and this is supply for the tank in the concrete mixer, and you're never gonna use more than what, 20-30 tons of concrete at the same time. You have two concrete bays for the pouring concrete into cement mixers, concrete mixers, and you have the internal water capacity of this, so you will never, and they can wait a few seconds more just to water to be, like, look, water import is 60 cubic meters, and you need for, you will maximum do 25% of this, not more than that, if you don't know what I mean, if 20% of this, so that means you're only gonna use like 16 cubic meters of water at a time, and then when the truck leaves, the water is just gonna be refilled into the internal storage tank of the concrete plant. So it's like absolutely, this is an extremely closed system, but this is the only place where you can actually pull this off with small pumping stations. I wouldn't even dare doing it where the people are anymore. This is my learnings from all of this. Okay, so let me finish talking gibberish, and let's go for pumping stations. Vanilla ones are fine suddenly, and let's build the one is gonna be enough like this. And then water intake is on this side, but for some reason decided to act a fool. There we go. Then build that. Water is delivered here. We will deliver both of these into here and into... There we go. Inter water tower, whatever this water tower is. Let's create more health for ourselves here. Water tower supplied. We have three outputs. Two are going to be enough. I don't think we're going to need more than this. And then switches everywhere. I'm going to do that later. Electricity is delivered here. We don't have, I did not start putting electricity underground yet. So that's what that will be the next step. I need to plan for the city first. I'm thinking putting smaller towers up around here a little bit more, but I'll cross that bridge when I come to it. For now, I just need to finish everything that is, you know, infrastructure and everything else. At the same time, are we missing something here? Let me see. We're missing university. I need to think about this. Which one do we? I think it's headquarters of the Communist Party. That needs to be here. Maybe medical, I'm not sure. But I'll diversify the police stations. Yeah, I totally forgot about those. So, big police stations is something that you don't want to mess with. Police stations need to be big, so don't even try. Do it differently. Come on, will this work? Oh, it will. Perfect. F2. Okay, let's try it. Let's try it. Boom. Is it gonna demolish the road? Ah, this road is already fucked. No, I mean, like, yeah, whatever. Police, is it long enough? It's long enough. Perfect. Prisons we have, courthouses we have elsewhere. The thing that we need is a secret police. We're gonna go for smaller one, maybe. Small secret police. Yeah, I think this is gonna work as well. So secret police can be here. Please be long enough. It's long enough for mechanism to finish most of the road. Perfect. Anything else we're missing from here? Crime and justice done. City hall. We're missing city hall. Probably should go with this as well. I can put city hall around here. I think this is gonna be a fine location for it. Accounting office, yes. There we go, just one for now, and that's it. Boom. Our little mining town is taking shape. City Hall doesn't have to be in the center. I will build residential areas probably all over, all around here in the walking distance of the cableway station. Access to the cableway station is only here. This is going to be the most important one because this is the closest to the rest of the city. I might start on that though. Is this fixing the roads? No, not really. So let me just do this, and then these ones are not that important. Boom. I'll still build them. And the one that is really not important run here. So yeah, this is the access to the cableway station. This is where they're gonna go all to work, and buses are gonna come here to pick the people up from the cableway station as well, because we need the buses to deliver them to like heating plant, which we already have the bus station built. I was supposed to do this though. I built it separately from the main road because it was being constructed at the same time. Sharp angles, as sharp as it gets, so something like this. And here, I don't know if they're even gonna use this. They should, but I'll build it on this side as well. This is long enough to have mechanization finish this, so I'm just gonna leave it alone. this is not ideal. Wow, this is an old truck. Only 55%. This is Tatra, right? No, it's Zil. Oh, okay. My bad. Fueling station is here. I need to start putting normal petrol stations. These are horrible. Well, horrible of me that I'm still counting on them, so that's the horrible part. Sewage is all the way delivered to here, so I just need to start spreading it around. There's three inputs here. We need the industrial area, we need the city, and access one just for backup. But yeah, this is more or less what I'm doing here. The other side, I'll slowly start planning here. I'm gonna demolish a lot of these houses, and I'm gonna build neighborhoods, I think, on the opposite side of the church, because this is gonna create some pollution. I might go for a heating plant, maybe even somewhere around here. We'll see how the terrain allows, but yeah, finishing these construction offices. We have a new gas station, electricity grid coming to here. I'll build a substation on this side of the railroads for supplying electricity to the city, and then I'm gonna plan the city. Again, we're gonna destroy a lot of these houses, just a heads up. We do have 200 people living with their parents, so that means we don't have capacity to house all these people. Well, we'll see, we'll manage. That's it, I'm leaving it here. Thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed this one. If you did, press the like button. If you didn't, leave a nasty comment. And I built forests around the fields. I just forested everything with the beech trees. Anyway, have a nice day, see you in the next one, bye bye.